I'm Lena Outland here in Bainbridge, where this has still been the talk of the town. Recently, the DA submitted this legal brief listing reasons why the trial court should vacate the validation order. I'll bring you more details about this and also how the residents here are continuing to fight against the primate facility. Lena Outland, WALB News Now.